appreciate that. I'd like for you to all give him a great hand. Second thing, that when you look at this job, and we decided as a family to take the Michigan State job, we've been here for 6 years, so we knew what being green was all about, we knew how special it was, but I didn't feel like it could happen without a commitment from the top and President Simon. President Simon was there at 4 to 5 recruiting weekends on Saturday nights with her and her husband at our dinners with our recruits. There has to be a commitment from the top, and that commitment was very evident, and she was there. And believe me, it was very much noticed by our coaches. I've been at a lot of different universities, and I've never had that experience with the president of a university taking her time to meet the parents and the prospective student athletes and to mingle with them as a person, not just as an administrator. And I really appreciate that and want to thank her as well. You know, we came in and really knew our recruits better than we knew our players. And they had been through a tough situation for the last 3 or 4 weeks, but they immediately stepped in and made a difference. And some of our recruits, you never know what's going to send a recruit and create a situation where they're going to come to that university. And a lot of our players and a lot of our recruits came together on weekends, and they did a tremendous job. Just showing them what being a Spartan is all about, taking care of them, making sure they had a good time and a safe time. And I would appreciate our players and the job that they did. We're going to roll a video here in a second to talk about our recruits. Before we do that, though, I think it's important to recognize that this is the beginning. This is the beginning. A lot of people want to make our recruits up to be this, that, and the other. Hopefully they will be. Hopefully they will be. But in time, it'll tell. All these guys sitting here have been in those same situations before and have had many people come after them. Their maturity, their character, their work ethic, their attention to detail. Those intangibles will bring you to the top. Those are the type of people that we went after. Those are the type of people we want here. Because believe me, when things start to get hard for you, whether it's in the classroom or socially because you're away from home or on the football field, you need something extra. You need something extra to pull you through. These players help to provide that, but as well, if we look to those qualities to make our recruiting class the foundation of who we will be for the next 4 and 5 years. Those things will happen, and you'll see the result of that 2, 3 years from now. So to judge it now, today, would be a big misconception, I think. The number one recruiting class. Now, we'll go ahead and roll the video here, Ted. Am I rolling it, or are you guys rolling? It's Sparty rolling. Our current players are the ones that make up this recruiting class. Sitting right here. And I appreciate everything that they've done since we've come here. Coach Manning, Coach Hope, and his staff have been up. We've had two wind workouts with them already. It's a coaching staff at 6 a.m. We'll have 15 more, and they work. And they have everything, they've done everything that we've asked of them from an intangible point of view. The discipline, the passion that they've shown, and the energy will make us winners. And I appreciate that. Let's see if I can run this now. And we'll go ahead through our class. The first guy up.